Hello, and welcome back to Elite Cloud. In this video, we are going to learn how to install AWS CLI in your Linux operating system. So, to do that, navigate to the AWS CLI official page. From there, you will see AWS CLI installation and update instructions for all three major operating systems, Linux, macOS, and Windows. Click on Linux if you are installing it in Linux. You need to make sure that curl and unzip are installed in your operating system. I'll just check them. You can see that curl is not installed in my operating system, so we will install it. Once it's done, check if unzip is there. And you can see that both of these utilities are installed. Now, just come here and copy this command, the first one to install, and paste this command. This will take some time and install the AWS CLI from the AWS CLI official repository. And you can see that your AWS CLI is installed. And now, you can try this, like AWS version. And that's it. AWS CLI is now installed. So now, you can configure AWS CLI using AWS Configure. And it will ask you for your access ID, and you can also give the secret key and the region. And you will be good to go. So, that's it for this one. Thank you for being with Elite Cloud.